Hello, my name is Brittany Hardy, and welcome to the National Institutes of Health Office of Intramural Training and Education, also known as the OITE's YouTube channel. One of the most common questions from prospective trainees is how to find labs or principal investigators to work with. Since the NIH is comprised of 27 institutes and centers, where well over 1,000 principal investigators lead research, I understand finding a research lab that matches your interests is a daunting task. In this video, we will talk about the tools at NIH you can use to find a research lab if you are considering joining the NIH Intramural Research Program, also known as IRP. Several types of positions conduct research at the NIH that will depend on your educational and training history. Though not an exhaustive list, these positions include postdocs, graduate students, and postdoctoral research fellows. NIH principal investigators, also known as PIs, typically select their lab members. Because of this, we highly encourage applicants to get in contact with PIs of interest as soon as possible. We have a complete guide on our website for more information on how to connect with PIs of interest as shown here. Scroll down to where it says contact potential NIH mentors for more information. There are two main ways to find PIs at the NIH. The first is by going to the Intramural Research Program website to see a complete list of principal investigators by name or scientific focus area. The second option is to use the NIH Intramural Database. In this video, I will cover both ways. We recommend starting with the IRP website so you can browse the complete portfolio of NIH research. Once you arrive at the IRP website, which can be found at irp.nih.gov, navigate to the section titled Our Research, and then click on Scientific Focus Area. On this page will be listed several broad categories of scientific research conducted at the NIH. This is a good place to start if you are unsure of what research you are interested in. For example, if I have some interest in microbiology research, I'll click on the link titled Microbiology and Infectious Diseases. This will bring me to a page that will briefly describe what microbiology and infectious disease research is. From there, I can click on the link titled View Principal Investigators in Microbiology and Infectious Diseases. And this will bring me to a complete list of PIs within this scientific focus area. In addition to searching for PIs within a scientific focus area, you can search for PIs by specific keywords using Search Principal Investigators. For example, if I am interested in microbacterium research, I can search that keyword to be brought to a list of PIs that research descriptions mention microbacterium research. Once you have identified a PI of interest, you can click on the link to be brought to their profile page, where you can find more information about the location their lab is located in, their contact information, and what institute their lab is located within. For example, this investigator is located within the National Institutes of Allergy and Infectious Diseases, also known as NIAID. If you scroll down, you can see briefly research topics and a biography about the principal investigator. In addition, selected publications are also available on this page. If you scroll back up and click on View Site, you'll be brought to the investigator's profile page on their institute's website, where you can find more information about this particular lab and investigator. An additional way to find out about specific ongoing research projects at the NIH and not just a general description of a lab's research goals is by searching the NIH Intramural Database, which can be found at intramural.nih.gov. The Intramural Database is sometimes referred to as the NIH's annual reports. We recommend using this method if you have a specific project in mind that you want to work on. Each year, intramural investigators must submit an annual report for each of their lab projects so the information can be made publicly available. Once arriving at the Intramural Database, first click on Search under Search the NIH Intramural Annual Reports. The site will then ask you to select a fiscal year. Keep in mind that most projects at the NIH are long-term and will span multiple fiscal years. So selecting the most recent year will allow you to see what investigators have reported recently. Next, you can narrow it down to an individual institute or center. For a more diverse results listing, we recommend selecting all ICs and then pressing continue. Next, the website will ask you to enter one or multiple keywords. These will be topics that you find interesting or research projects that you are interested in exploring. You can select all terms, which will filter reports that list the keywords, all the keywords entered in the search box. Any of these terms, which will filter reports that mention any keyword in the search box, or exact phrase, which will filter reports that mention the exact phrase in the search box. So for example, if I search cancer biology using all terms, I'll be brought to a list of annual reports that mention cancer and biology, which is quite a large number at 275. If instead I search using the exact phrase, I'll be brought to a list of annual reports that mention the exact phrase cancer biology, which is a much more manageable number at 40. The key to using this website is to search specific keywords or phrases. So for example, instead of searching cancer biology, if I search cancer biology immunology, this will bring me to a list of reports that mention cancer and biology and immunology, with a much more manageable number of 21 annual reports that you can search through. Now we'll take a look at the search results. Each entry contains information about the principal investigator and a short description on their research project reported. Above and below this, you'll find blue hyperlinks. Clicking on each of these will take you to the full description of the report, where you can find more detailed information about the project, other staff members involved, goals, various methods utilized, and collaborators at the NIH and other institutions. If you go back to the search page, at the bottom of the entry, there is a number and a green bar that is a great indicator to determine how the results match your search input. The higher the number and the longer the bar typically indicate a better matching result. In this video, I've provided several ways to search for principal investigators and research labs as you explore and refine your research interests. Thank you so much for considering joining the NIH Intramural Research Program and watching this video. If you need more information, please visit our website at trainee.nih.gov. Hit that subscribe button and hit like if you found this video helpful. Thank you.